Hi, day 88. Let's learn the wisdom of Confucius. The master said, In antiquity, men were loath to speak. This was because they counted it shameful if their person failed to keep up with their words. 子曰古者言之不出，耻躬之不逮也。孔子说，古时候的人不讲话则已，一讲话必定是言出必行，说到做到。说到要是做不到，那不就是骗人了吗？那是耻辱，自欺欺人，这是君子最可耻的事情。Bye, see you next time!